Hi, hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make this kind of 3D logo animation in Adobe After Effects. So first, let's create a new composition. I'm going to rename it main 1920 pixel by 1080 pixel, 30 frame rate per second, and 10 second duration. Then I'll hit OK. Now let's create a new solid, and I'm going to rename it to BG and using a black color for this. Okay, now let's create another new solid and rename it for logo mask. Okay, now I can copy the logo from Illustrator, or I can also import logo PNG file. So here I can copy from here, and then I need to paste it on this logo mask, or simply I can import this PNG file to After Effects. Then I can drag this logo to the timeline, and now let's adjust its size. Okay, now let's decompose the logo and rename it to logo edit, then select move all attribute to the new comp, then hit OK. Now go to layers and auto dress, hit OK. Now this is our logo here. Now I can uncheck this. Now let's create another new solid and rename it for element 3D, hit OK. Now select element 3D layer, and then go to effect, from here select video copilot, then select element from here. So here is our element 3D interface, and from here click custom layer, then custom layer and mask. From here select our logo mask from here, then click on send setup. So it will open our element 3D interface. Now click on extrude. So here is our 3D logo model. Now we need to customize it according our needs. So just follow my step, you will get a nice looking logo from here. By the way, if you want to download this template, or you can download all of my premium templates from the link in video description. So you can customize it according your needs, how you want to look. So from here now create a new plane, and I need to rotate this. So let's rotate it something like this. Now let's increase its size, x 100% and y also 100%. After that we need to apply a texture here. So I'm going with a black texture. And don't forget to apply mirror surface effect from here. So now just check this matte shadow and matte reflection from here. Now hit OK. Before that, select the lighting mode to the natural from here, and then hit OK from this menu. So here is our 3D logo. Let's create a new camera, hit OK. Now we need to animate our camera to get some animation or movement of the logo. By the way, if you want to download this template or any of my premium template, you can check the link in video description. And you can also download unlimited video template from the Envato Elements. I provided the link in video description. Check it out. So it depends how many camera rotation you want. I am using 3 camera for this animation. You can use how many you want. So this is the animation. Now we need to input our background texture here. So let's drag it to the timeline and pre-compose it. Rename it to background texture and select move all attribute into the new composition, then hit OK. Now let's animate this structure. So I'm using this to add some dark area to the texture, and then I'm going to use the position to animate it. Now go to layer, select new, then select new solid and rename it to fade, and I'm going to use some fade effect here. Just follow my step. So from here click on the stop patch and make its opacity 100%, then forward few frames and make it to 0. And also add an faded effect here. So make it 100% here and then forward view frame, also make it to 0. Okay, now I can just copy this keyframes to the next camera rotation. So select this 3 of keyframes, Ctrl C, then Ctrl V to paste here. Now just adjust the position. Okay, now go to lighting and select natural from here. Okay, now let's create adjustment layer and apply looks plugin. Go to edit, and from here I'm going to use pupils and spot focus from here. Just a little bit customization, then hit OK. And from here make 70%, and let's import our audio file to the project and let's drag it to the timeline, then pre-compose the audio. We rename it to replace audio. Hit OK. Now almost everything complete. Just save the project, then go to render queue and click on lossless. Select your output format. If you have audio, turn it on, then hit OK. Now select a output folder from here. You can select any folder you want to output here, then rename it if you want. Save. Now just click on the render, it will start the render your video. So thank you so much for watching. I will make new video some. Till then, take care, and you can also check my all of this template from the link in the description.